Sanders the carry.
Sanders hops through a tackle. Miles Sanders with a first down to the Appalachian State 40, a pickup of 11.
Second and eight. McSorley on the run again with an opening.
McSorley to the five, weaving to the end zone, touchdown!
We're talking about building confidence here with a team that's coming in as a decided underdog. And so you want to be able to do it any way you can. Three and out helps a lot.
Darrington Evans from the goal line for Appalachian State. He's got good speed, he got a block. Darrington Evans on the run. A 4-3, 7-40 sprinter. And Darrington Evans takes it to the house. Answer. Pressure coming as Thomas unloads. The catch made just shy of the 30-yard line by Thomas Hennigan, and that'll be a first down. Leading rusher in the FBS behind Miles Gaskin. Here's Moore again. Just slips through a hole. Nice cut, and Moore's got another first down. The 100-yard kick return to get Appalachian State on the board. Thomas, quick toss. Nice. And a first down. Hennigan moving the chains to the Penn State 28. Third and 19. Thomas to the air. Diving catch is made by Malik Williams. Not a first down, but it does put it in an interesting position for Scott Satterfield. And Appalachian State takes the 10-7 lead on the road. Second and nine. Pressure coming. McSorley is sacked. Demetrius Taylor with an abrupt end to that play.
Going from series to series.
Jalen Moore buried in the backfield. A little confidence for Sharif Miller.
Yeah, Sharif Miller come off the edge.
So on third and 12, Heath off the field. Thomas in some trouble, and Thomas is sacked. The pressure got to him, and it's Cam Brown.
Cam Brown finishes it off.
DeAndre Tompkins deep for Penn State. It'll bounce and back him up to the 17. Breaks the tackle. Tompkins has some blockers. Tompkins to the 40. And Tompkins tripped up near the 45-yard line. Receivers to the bottom. And on third down, Miles Sanders with the carry and breaks a tackle, has the first down. And Sanders showing his shifty moves down to the 38-yard line, a 12-yard gain. Have been here before. They've been in big stadiums. They've been in big games. And on the second down carry, Sutton in trouble, and he's buried.
Oh, man. Is that a great play?
Third and 11 now at the 30. Four-man rush. They set it up for Moore. Jalen Moore in trouble, and Moore is dropped by Cole Farmer.
Another one.
Pressure coming. Zach Thomas, quick toss, catch, first down, Malik Williams.
Nice. Waved about him. Defensive players waved about him.
They spotted Allen just short. That's a second and one carry that gets a first down to the 24. Jay Hamler's in the slot to the top of your screen. On first down, play action. McSorley under backside pressure, man. Able to get away. Open on the sideline and a first down into App State territory, Jonathan Holland.
Nicely done by Trace McSorley with his feet.
Good snap, good hold. And down the middle for Jake Vinegar. Second and 20, it's Moore trying to find some running room. Bounces off the tackle. Cannot go anywhere. He's going to end up losing 2 yards. Cam Brown got him first. Sharif Miller cleaned him up. Oh, time for the offense from the 35. McSorley to the air on first down. Leaping grab for Juwan Johnson and a first down.
It's an excellent catch.
McSorley to the air. Johnson first and goal. You saw the numbers for McSorley on the drive. 5 for 5 for 49 yards. On second down, McSorley on the run to the final touchdown. McSorley and Penn State back on top. Full contact. Third and seven. Thomas to the air. First down at the 31-yard line. What a grab by Jalen Virgil, and what a throw from Zach Thomas.
Right at the marker. Empty backfield on second and seven. They set up the screen to Evans, and Evans popped out of bounds by Garrett Taylor.
At the end of the second quarter,
took that timeout to try to get him a blow.
Three-man rush. McSorley looking to the sideline.
Long throw. Catch made by Brandon Polk and a first down.
That's a heck of a throw.
Two freshmen to the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, they just brought the extra guy. That's it.
McSorley, room to run. McSorley first down, and he slides to move the chains at the 30-yard line.
He is one tough competitor.
Slade, five carries for 12 yards today. Carry number six for Slade.
Pops into the secondary. Slade headed for the end zone. First career touchdown.
First down play action to the sideline there to make the catch, and then it's ripped out of his hands. Oruwariye, Hennigan had it, and Oruwariye just ripped it right out
to the 46-yard line.
They set a low standard. Yeah.
Thomas with a first down and more. Thomas to the sideline and finally chased out by Lamont Wade deep in Penn State territory near the 35.
The coverage and play for the run.
Derek to throw. Floats it up, looking for a big play, and he comes up with it at the two.
Oh,
it's Dominique
man.
Heath.
great call.
See the corner up top? You got a middle of the field. A lot of
Reed blitzing. Going up top. Wide open touchdown. Malik Williams on a beautiful pass from Zach Thomas. And the Mountaineers are right back in it. Can catch 19 yards receiving for Sanders. Second down and a yard. Sanders the carry. First down. Bouncing off. Sanders to the sideline. And Sanders making the most of that run out of bounds at the 49. A pickup of 15 as Clifton to Duck missed the tackle. 7:30 Eastern right here on BTN.
Told you I'd get it in.
Good work. McSorley looking deep. Got a man open. It's Hamler. Hamler's got it. First and goal.
He just ran that bad boy down. That was a really nice throw.
Will he look for one here on third and goal at the two? He'll get it to Sanders. Sanders walks in for six. To go. Four-man rush. Swing pass, Jalen Moore. Spins through Reed. He's got a first down.
That's nice. That is a great job by... Moore.
First and 10 at the 43 of Penn State. Little end around now for Heath.
A lot of room.
Heath with speed. And Heath out of bounds inside the 25 at the 24-yard line. A pickup of 19. On first down, Thomas looking down the sideline.
Oh,
got it.
Nice
into the
throw.
End zone. Malik Williams with the touchdown.
Kevin. Did you see that? That was on a lot. What a great throw by Zach Thomas. That kid is playing phenomenal today.
You're a better guy for the last 2 years. And a little onside kick.
Oh.
And the squib underneath. App State thinks they have it. At the bottom of the pile, they do. Appalachian State recovers the onside.
Awesome call, Satterfield.
From the 40 on first down. Thomas looking deep down the sideline. It is caught. A one-arm grab by Corey Sutton. And out of bounds at the one.
Tariq Castro Fields was all over that coverage. Coverage is right there.
Looking for the tie. Thomas on the keep. Touchdown. Second down, Moore. First down at the 10. Breaks a tackle. Moore to the 5. Moore to the end zone. Touchdown! App State leads with 1:47 to play. Hamler, the deep man. 5 yards deep. Hesitates and now comes out. Hamler to the 10. Hamler to the 20. Hamler up the sideline. And Hamler all the way to midfield.
Dante Hayes.
McSorley. Quick toss. Pulse got it. First down and out of bounds. Great play all around. 36 seconds to play at Beaver Stadium.
They brought press
play action. McSorley throw to the end zone. Hammer's got a touchdown.
What a throw, Kevin. Pressure in his face. That's a Heisman play right there.
Thomas to throw on first down, down the sideline. Open, caught, and out of bounds. Corey Sutton to the 45 of Penn State. One play, 30 yards later. For the lead late. Missed. Wide to the right. Never had a chance.
Move on to safety.
That would become a familiar sight. Here's Sanders again on the sweep. Got a block. Sanders, nice little step inside, inside the 10. And Sanders down to the 9, first and goal. Good blocking from K.J. Hamler on the edge to get Sanders the opening, and he took advantage. Second and goal at the 4 for Penn State. Sanders up the middle, touchdown! First down, looking that way for Sutton. Jump ball intercepted